It looks like a simple seaside cottage on the state's south coast. But inside, police allege, was a whole other world. A sophisticated drug syndicate operating on the dark web.
This individual and the two females ventured back into the real world when a set of cuffs was placed on the individual.
The alleged mastermind, 25-year-old Cody Ward, was arrested yesterday following a police raid.
All of a sudden, the SWAT team came and busted into the place. He wasn't working at all. He was in there most of the time and his computer late at night.
Also arrested was 24-year-old Shanice Koulias and her 20-year-old sister, Patricia. Detectives seized both prescription and illegal drugs, including MDMA, LSD and Xanax disguised as lollies. Police say early investigations suggest the syndicate had already sold $17 million worth of drugs using the cryptocurrency Bitcoin.
This is probably the first and largest penetration of the dark web in Australia.
Police allege the drugs were being sent in heavily disguised parcels through Australia Post. In one day alone, 85 packages were dropped off at a single post office. The three didn't apply for bail when they appeared in Nowra Court today. Police aren't ruling out further arrests. Zara James, 9 News.